is in the pits now. the fastest lap of the race so far. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Lap of the race. Keep this up. laps of fuel remaining. Is in first place. This is your final lap of the race. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix.